Argentina's national rugby team, the Pumas, took part in their final training session on Tuesday, ahead of their historic rugby championship hometown clash against South Africa on Saturday. In the first match, the South Africans downed the South American newcomers 27-6 in Cape Town's Newland Stadium. Whilst being dominated in open play and the scrum, the Pumas did manage to restrict the Springboks to 3 tries and earn themselves a bonus point.
We were not thinking about the bonus point. It was our first game and we were not sure who we were going to encounter. The truth is that it was really tough, but it is over. Already the nerves of the first game have passed. It is over and we have to forget about it and turn the page. We look forward to the revenge. With luck, we have the opportunity just in 3 or 4 days. So we're here, we are preparing ourselves during the week, trying to correct some errors so that we can play the best game possible.
Speaking earlier in the week, the South American captain Jean de Villiers commented that he fully expects hometown support to bring out the best in the Pumas.
Yeah, there'll be big support. I've heard that the game sold out already. So all the Argentinians will come out and support their team, their national team. And, you know, it's like playing a home game for us at home. So I think, you know, with that, everybody always says that the home ground advantage, and definitely Argentina will have an advantage on Saturday.
The game kicks off on Saturday, the 25th of August.